I will be forever the myth.
You're the king of kings, Alex.
There's always a pecking order. The little peckers never mess with the big peckers. So I'm a rooster, and he's a chicken, so to speak.
Look at the thickness on that man. This is Mike Quinn. Extremely muscular upper body. Very good with the crowd, very good routine.
Tell me what it feels like to win. That glorious moment.
Winning is everything, really. It is everything. It's not to the point where it would make me be cocky or anything. Because I've worked very hard for this, I'm very dedicated. I'm very much in reality. If I don't get it this year, I will get it next year. I will not stop until I too get it, because it's my dream and I'm not about to give up on it.
Our next contestant for the medium is number 37, Michael Quinn.
People, number 32, Joe Mico. Number 33, Richard Roy. Number 37, Michael Quinn. Number 38, John Gus. And number 46, Abe Dissa. Thank you. All right, we're going to go down from five all the way down to the number one man. And in number five position, number 38, Tom Gotch. Come on, folks, number five play. We're talking about the America here. Number four, fourth place, number 33, Richard Roy. He's at the top end of the country. Number three, number 37, Michael Quinn. Who do you want? Number two, Abe Justa. Ladies and gentlemen, number one in the media class. Joe Rico, come on! All right, we're going three guys. The first shot, one, two, three. Thanks, guys. Come on, folks, one through five.